Good, eh? Bozo in the beret. Yeah. At my latest camp. By the river. In Yackandanda. I love these Australian names, don't you? They're great. Anyway, we're camped right down in the bottom of a gully. Bit of a steep descent and climb out. Nothing much for Delilah, but anyway, I'll just show you my TV set for the day. So this is what I'm looking at underneath my awning that I put up. It cost me $20 at the tip. Beautiful river, all the water I could possibly want. I'll have a shower tomorrow, I think. Fill that bucket. There's Loretta finishing off Stan's bowl. So, there we have it. The river runs. Rivers are great. You know, when you sleep by a river, you tend to sleep really quite well. I do anyway. It's like white noise. And the natural sounds of kookaburras before you go to sleep. They do. They're very relaxing. Just as dusk hits. And this is quite a fast running river, so I won't have any problem with mozzies. But there's the zombie lance Delilah. Stanley's decided. It's not too hot here down in this gully. And Stanley's decided to have a little bit of a snooze on the sleep mat in the sun. He's just had his dinner. And Yackandanda is an absolute pearl. I'm going to stay here tomorrow and then move on to Tolbingo, and that looks just awesome. Yeah. And dogs just love it here, I can tell.